Okay then. Right. So a Logan Sargeant. So what drives championship? Okay. It's quite loud. There he is. What a go.
Formula One, the pinnacle of motorsport. With a global audience and drama to match, all the attention is now on race circuits around the world. Waiting for the...
Skip, okay.
So. Red Bull took the... 10th in the Constructors' Championship is not where Williams would have chosen to end 2022. It was a disappointing end to the 2022 season.
Right, Williams, let's go. Team principal. Don't need that. Bang. Right, let's go. I hope I'm not too slow because my keyboard's like far away because I'm sitting in my sim rig. There he is. What is a kilometer? Matthew Ogle. I don't know who this Ogle guy is, to be fair. Right. First thing. That's not bad. Development. Right, let's have a look at this. I wanna focus. We want to develop Logan as much as we can. Let's get better reserve. He's not terrible. Logie Bear. Alright, we want pace. We gotta get him into Q3. Contract. Oh, fine. We'll just renew him at the air. What is a kilometer? Oh yeah, this. Beth. Sweet appearances, yeah. Yeah, whatever. Cost go up. Yeah, this is actually important. I haven't updated anything though. Who's ours? Warner. See, don't you free agents. Oh, Alpine, I thought that was ours then. Oh, our other guy's pretty bad. Let's just hire this guy. Two seasons. Wait, what's our guys? Who are you playing? This guy. What are we giving him? 715. Immediately. Give him a 125 grand. 100 grand start bonus. Probably won't accept, but all he wants to be is a new team. Right, okay. So he just wants some more money. That's cool. 900 maybe? Wait, let's give him a mil. Let's see. Bruce wants more money. Well, our guy's pretty bad, so. This instead. Do that. That's a whole another 750k. Oh guys, mad cheap. Surely. Okay, there you go. We'll hire him. That's better. He's pretty good. 7. We'll have a look, we'll compare that later. Engineering. We'll do something for this later. How good is he? He's not terrible. I mean, he's bad and we need a new one anyway. He's pretty good. I might just sign. I want like a youngish person. Let's just get this guy. And 100 grand slam is. That should be fine. Maybe we'll go a bit lower here. He might accept, but he might be happier if to oh, there you go. Paid quite a lot there, but I'll get it's the temperature. Ah, mate. He's good with Albon, so that'll be fine. That's not terrible. No, that's not terrible. Yep. Right, can we get our top speed's very good. I think we need like medium speed though. Let's do. Let's try and get some early points, I think. 3.4. Oh yeah, because we're Williams, we get loads of hours, don't we? Let's do maybe a third and get like. Good. What's that? That and do that. That's fine. We want medium speed. Wait, hello. It's on my knee. I need. So, okay, that's fine. That's fine. And a bit more. What does that change? Oh, wait. That's fine. We'll get three engineers. Three engineers on that. Intense. Front wing. 17th of April, so you got lots of time there. Sideboards. Now we get to half. Different one, different two. And airflow and drag reduction. Having seen Williams's underfloor in Monaco, it was pretty atrocious, so let's just do this, and then high focus on medium, low speed, but a little bit there, and then airflow doesn't really matter. Ask it soon. Right. Four intense. Right, let's get in some. Let's get to the weekend. Let me check out roughly everything. Acceleration is poor. High speed is good. No, let's just see. Let's just see. That's good. Right, let's go. I think we have good enough strategy to finish 15. Pace in a row. Well, I don't know where our pace is, to be honest, so we'll just have to see. What is a kilometer? So we're going to prioritize Logan pre-heavy, Logie Bear.
Here we go, folks. F1 returns. Starting so here of, in Bahrain.
What is a kilometer?
The beginning of a
differences. What is a kilometer? What the fuck is a kilometer? Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, this, oh, okay, okay, that's fine. Right. Let's just put some random stuff on. I don't know if this still works. It's how you got instant setups last year. Oh, I can't remember. They all do the same. Oh wait, they do different things this year. Oh, that's actually so helpful there. We always do practice 3. But, not. 15th, Logie! That's one. That's literally what I said. He's so clear. So he did pretty good on thingy setup, but not Logan's. Logan's just faster. Alright. Less straight zone speed. Pin that back. Pin that back. He's getting to know his engineer, whereas Alex knows his engineer. So that's not a terrible setup, to be fair. I need like a mouse pad, honestly. It's so weird. I can't just like chill. That's fine. Maybe that. Let's do that. Okay, I'll bond think of that session. That's alright. 7768. Right, we're gonna have to manage this one pretty well. So that's a bit better. Maybe. And then bring the two. Oh, mate. That's not bad either. Let's do that. That's not terrible. Sorry. Right, Logan. That. And then empty roll. I thought let's just send that and then two. Right, that's my just oh, because we get that stupid message. Seen. You're a sport. Okay. It's good to be back on the front. Come on, Loki. Yeah, I don't know how many laps this takes to do. How many laps we did so far? 6 and 6. I don't think it's enough. Ten laps we've done through, so yeah, sure. That one's cooking. But we prioritised Logan, so. I'll just check. Right. So 86, that's not terrible. That's pretty good. Surely we can use two. So straight sweet meters next to touch. That might be all right. And then two out. That's pretty optimal on the braking. And great on cornering, maybe. Tires. I'm gonna save some hards actually.
And oh dear! That's Max Verstappen!
Oh. Oh, I'm really not good at this circles thing anymore. It's just this oversteer bit that's really weird. So, oversteer is fine. Braking stability is optimal. If we do that. No, that's better, that's better, that's a bit worse. I want to do that, but then that compromises. Just get top of the timesheets real quick. Let's try to anyway. is the thing where you call it. I need to get these setups right, to be fair, to be honest. I mean, 80% of the setup isn't terrible. Logan. 81%. 73. That's alright. Look at the race face, he's doing 137 fives. He'll be fine for these. Let's look at... Joe's 45. We'll just let them keep running. Let's get the attracting up. Joe 135, so Logan's a tad down. That's terrible. Well, he hasn't conserved me, I guess. Optimal.
Going from you.
Let's go.
Really happy with it.
Copy that one.
Cheers, Alex. We'll just keep him going around, get the track optimization up. 100, Logan's done. So we nailed Alex's setup, but not. Right. 97%, 88%, that's pretty good.
Our weekend continues with qualifying.
P1.
So if he's like 4 seconds, 3 seconds.
And we are boxing this lap.
Oh, really?
Yes, copy.
Send down some time. he's very good. So, safe by over a second.
Now P11. That's where it goes, brakes on the way in.
Yep, copy.
Let's go, Logan. Come on. Come on. Improvement, improvement. Was that 210 to improve? Alex is 100%. We can improve 3 turns. Damn it, Logan. Man. Logan. Not gonna have to do that. It's my second. Jesus, man. No, no, we might be able to sneak a Q3 here. Yeah. Such an idiot. What am I doing? Bro, I was in by so much. Man, I'm such an idiot, honestly. You never know. I mean, I was gonna say you never know, that's just so shit for me. Is there just some Nico? They probably. What ones did they do? They're all unused anyway. Gazi was on. They're already out. No way we would have went through. She would have went through as well. We still got P10, which is decent, I guess. We're gonna get any higher than that anyway. P10, P17, it's not bad. Logie, we're gonna go on the attack, but we're gonna swap. Stretch starts in a bit. Oh. And then push. We can come in whenever. And well, that's pretty good for points. So we're gonna go for a same strategy, but instead of lap, we're gonna put one lap earlier. There you go. Let's go.
Here in Sakir, the floodlights are on.
Car,
and
car.
This is it. The Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
And we think you can reduce lifting coast. Got it.
So we're already down.
On the low side now.
Copy.
Increase lifted coast where we can.
Copy.
Logan's doing good fuel saving. So yes. Yeah, why is Russell that? See, we can push up to him. All the gaps. Paris started where?
Is open.
Yep, copy.
Kieran Chandon, talk us through this one.
The Haas pit crew are all ready. But there's a problem jacking up the car.
Worked out well, I guess.
go, push. Manage tire short term.
Yes, okay. I just had a big lock up on the front.
Logan.
Yeah, it's a joke, anyway.
Lifting coast.
Yep.
Can't get to the end. Aggressive too. Reach Q3 and we got it, so that's a lot. From deck, it's better. The average lap is 5 cents down, so if we stay off that tyre, then that's not too bad.
You can close up. Start to manage some PU temps.
Coffee, yes.
Send it. So you can get it. Good move. Surely he's happy now. We still might be able to get points to Alban though. Album.
We've got an incident here, and as I understand it, George Russell's involved.
No, George.
Along the straight here. Pushing a bit too hard at this point.
What a dirty.
No light code into turn one.
Copy.
Got diamonds as well. That's like perfect now.
Hold overtake.
Yes, copy.
We're happy to push on if we can.
Yep, copy.
Thank you. 8 seconds. Oh, that's just so easy. Points, I think. Nice.
Yeah, I made a little mistake there, sector two.
Still don't need to see what these are on the horses.
Right. And we think you can reduce lifting coast.
Done, cool.
Copy.
Do 5 processes.
There's a yellow flag now.
Please be further ahead. That's Max. Oh, did he get damaged? Yes.
What the f*** is this?
What the f*** is this?
And clearly they're not
so
what everyone
so
in
that
the
means
gap.
That's basically guaranteed points for Albon. Right? And the two albums are still after box. Maybe they don't like. I don't know. Come on, points, Albon. Ah, now we're way too far away. How long are the albums running those tyres for? Oh, no, no, no. It was close. Oh, let's go.
Right, let's have a look now. Around turn 3. It's certainly inviting.
Now you can close up to Shimoda. Logan. Hi. Don't defend. Send it. Go. Go on, Logan. Go on, Logan. Send it. Send it.
Okay.
Come on, send it. Surely. Oh, he's just been tapped.
Starting the last lap.
Oh, wait, not off the lap. We are going to ask Logan to defend.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc,
oh, wait,
is
no, this
today's
is our last
winner!
Take that. P15 isn't bad. I said we finished P15. Wait, what?
Well, we've lots to talk about today. For the moment, though, here's Zhou Guanyu.
Why
the Monegasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific
best
drive today.
Show.
And that's win number one of the season. And it's sure to provide them with a real confidence boost.
And we've certainly kicked things off in style here at the Bahrain Grand Prix.
What a good race from Perez, I guess, for that. Considering the damage is terrible. I mean, just, we're just unlucky with the strategy, I think. Logan did a good race. So where are we? We are 7th ahead of McLaren, AlphaTauri and Ray. That's right, the fastest pit stop. Where are we? What? Doesn't matter. That's a good race. That's right. That's not bad. Not bad first race. Rightio then. Another. Oh, so that's today. Alright, maybe we used it all up. We have no engineers. Take one engineer off there. So we don't need to have three engineers to work on this. March, April. When's the next ATR period? And then we'll just end the episode, I guess. Regulations. So it ends a week or two after. Okay. I think we just make a crazy car part right now. And then after this we'll start developing. Maybe I'll just put everything into this. We'll save some, I guess. We'll go majority there. Durability does not matter at all. Drag reduction matters. That's fine. That improves anyway. How long? 26 days, that's not bad. That's fine. Right. On to the next. Who? Perfect, he's not good enough. We will actually scout some upcoming drivers. Not to replace Logan, just. Oh, none of these are interested in joining. so temperature. That's good. I want to look at Ollie Berman. I will scout and Vestia scout. We know we'll just get Vestia's hard driver. So you're just happy for a seat. Decline. I'm considering retiring soon. What? Oh, let's just give me 25. Surely he has flips up, right? I'm thinking of retiring soon. So he wants a 2-season, and he wants a 50k signing bonus. Can't believe Mun said, I might retire soon. What you want? 1 season. That. Man wants 4. Me, I don't know. 4? I can't remember what you want. Okay, yeah, I said that higher. That's just higher. It's a reserve. Besties are best. So. Right. Thank you for watching this episode. Feature race, okay. Wasa, Russian Future. I like Vesty. Right. Right then. I'll see you next episode.
What the fuck is a kilometer?
Okay then. Right. So a Logan Sargeant.